Yesterday, the UN's International Tribunal in the Netherlands indicted Yugoslav President Slobodan Milosevic for war crimes. Detractors were quick to express doubt at the tribunal's ability to prosecute Milosevic, since the only war criminal the Dutch have ever caught is Anne Frank. Chief UN prosecutor Louise Arbour is planning to make a, quote, important announcement today, meaning Milosevic has officially been charged, or she's finally marrying Tad from accounting.
We are aiming at prosecuting the most, the persons who are the most responsible by virtue of their, either their position of command or the atrocity of the crimes that are attributed to them personally.
Legal experts say if Milosevic faces trial, he'll be tried in a Dutch court, which means he'll only have to pay for his half of the crimes.